been doing martial arts for 40 odd years, and I've been teaching for just over 20. So for over 20 years, I've been getting people ready to compete. And for many, many years before that, I was dieting to compete myself. So what we're doing is we're using that information and pulling that in. Now what we're going to do is we're going to help you on how to plan, how to progress, and how to set targets and goals, and how to keep yourself motivated. That's absolutely key to what we do in martial arts. So here we've had people competing in cage fighting, mixed martial arts, and people competing in boxing, kickboxing, K1, Muay Thai, grappling competitions, and most of those require people to make weight. Now it's become evident over the years that most people have no idea how to make weight. And that means all they do is they stop eating, or they heavily reduce their food. And there is some value in that, because basic, you know, it's calories in versus calories out. And if you're taking 1,000 calories in and burning 800, that means you've got 200 left, and the body will start to store that. On the other hand, if you're 1,000 calories in and you're burning 1,200, there's a deficit, so you will start to use the fat and metabolize that in your system. So there is a basic concept about reducing the food levels, but you need to manage your body, you need to keep yourself healthy, active, and you do not want to just wither away. The idea behind our plan is that you clearly set out goals, and then in each of those goals you have a definite target and a definite date. The idea behind having a definite date is that you have an absolute deadline. So for instance, our competitors have to fight on a certain date, so I know on that particular date they will make the weight. If you're delivering a major business project, you have a date that it must be delivered on, and that is absolutely set. You cannot deviate from that, and that will give you a definite target. People who are losing weight for their wedding or a special event will always lose the weight they want by that day if they're able to understand the diet and have a definite target. If you don't have a target and a definite date, then it's easy to put off till tomorrow what you could do today. Why start on January the 1st? When you can start on February the 1st. Why start on February the 1st when you can start on April, June, August, September? It becomes very, very difficult to set and maintain goals. And that's partly why we've created a discussion group in the program. And it's so you can share information, you can discuss with us and with others for motivation and to keep you targeted. In the plan, what you're going to see is for the first month, we're going to be very, very strict on you. And you're going to really notice the difference. That's for a couple of definite reasons. It's not just done ad hoc and because we thought we'd be cool to people. It's not like that at all. The idea of the first month is that you achieve something and you can see the benefit. It's because you are the most enthusiastic. You've just signed up for something. You will be the most enthusiastic you will ever be. And you've not had any results. Once you start seeing results, it's easy to become enthusiastic. You can do pictures, you can do updates, and it becomes easy to keep going and keep going and keep achieving. But until you first achieve something, it's quite difficult. So the idea is that in the first couple of weeks, you're going to see some real benefits. It's going to be a much, much harder diet than you're going to have for the rest of the time. But I hope you're going to see some very simple, basic ideas and concepts that make it worthwhile, and you're going to see some real improvements. As we go through the program, we've put some recipes in, and sometimes we've made dishes for you. The only reason we've done that is to demonstrate. We don't assume that you know how to do everything. So for instance, it's often the case that you look up a diet and people just say, I'll do this, I'll do that, and then you're stuck, you have no idea how to do that. So what we've done is approach it from a very basic principle. If you want to look up how to cut things and how to, what tools to use and how to cook basic foods, then please do. It's there for your use. It doesn't mean you can't YouTube or Google or do something else. It's just there to help you. We hope you find it a benefit. And if you have some ideas, send them in. We're more than happy for you to share your info as well. As we go through, it won't only be our food. What we've done is we've put information in there on links to YouTube so you can watch some famous chef or some dish that we really like. And it's up to you whether you follow that. It's just more ideas for you. It's to keep you enthusiastic, keep you keen, and keep the flavours going so that you start to learn to pick up flavours. One of the big problems of lots of salt and fat in your diet is that it tends to mask the real inherent flavours of the food. And what we're trying to do is bring those out. So the sweetness doesn't come from a packet of sugar. The sweetness comes from cooking the vegetables and making them ripe, ready, and beautiful to taste. Good, healthy diet makes you vibrant, makes you feel great, and it just keeps you healthy. If you're feeling real hunger pangs, you're feeling lackluster, you have no energy, you just feel bloated, then that is a terrible diet. And that isn't going to work for the long term. So part of what we're doing is giving short-term gains every now and then, but you can't live like that. It's not for most people to live a really chaste life where they have no pleasure. Well, what's the point? We're only here for a very short period of time, so let's make the most of what chances we've got. And if that means going out with friends and having a good meal, then let's enjoy that. Let's put that in the plan and make it work for us. There's nothing like spending time with family and friends, going out for a great meal, having a fantastic laugh, and you just feel great from it. Why would you want to cut that out of your life so you can lose 1, 2 pounds or 2 kilos?